3D nail art is a thing, and the hottest fashion observers are realizing this fact. But the designs are growing. Becca Flood, digital features writer for The Sun in the UK, posted these pics to Twitter after February's London and New York Fashion Weeks with the caption, "Extreme nail art ruled the runways, but would you try hole-punched acrylics?" Always count on St. Louis designers to come up with something really, really cool. All you have to do is post it, and it's done, people. We also have a very awesome fashion maven right here who's willing to go ahead and bring your best day of your life right to you. Here we have Jennifer Kuby from the Clipper Mobile Salon. This is such a cool trailer. Thank you. Tell us about it.
So this is a 1967 Airstream travel trailer. Uh-huh. My husband and I bought it about 3 years ago, and it's basically a trash can on wheels that we converted to a mobile hair salon. We have two stations inside. We mostly specialize in on-site weddings and special events, but okay. We also do some community outreach. We just did a Soldiers Suits for Soldiers event last Saturday.
Awesome. We covered this.
Fantastic. And we do go to pediatric hospitals in the area. Okay. And also kind of operate like a food truck and park on site and offer short services during the workday to busy professionals.
See, everybody needs a little glow up in the middle of the day. Let's go ahead and head on inside, see what this beautiful thing looks like. I love the mat here.
You look good.
Go ahead, come on in, Nat. I just love this space. I mean, on the outside, you're like, okay, how do you manage to fit a mobile salon in here? But you do it.
You do it, yep. So basically, you know, typically these were designed to sleep, eat, go to the bathroom, and actually basically live in tiny houses to travel around the country. So there is plenty of space to, you know, obviously have a little seating area for people that are waiting. And then we can have two stylists working at one time. And then, of course, the shampoo bowl for those awesome.
I noticed you have plumbing here.
So
how do you work that out?
So running water, we have everything is stored in a fresh water tank. And then we also have a gray water tank that would run the dirty water from the sink. And then a black water tank back behind that brown door is actually a bathroom as well.
Okay.
So we are completely self-sufficient. So we can pull up to, you know, your on-site outdoor farm wedding that has no utilities and actually be fully functioning.
All right. Definitely has a practical application here, but also this is just, it's novelty. I'm pretty sure a lot of people walk up, they're like, wow, what is
this? Yeah, it's pretty fun to see people's reactions. You know, especially older folks who maybe grew up in a 1967 Airstream travel trailer, you know, taking it out on family vacations and stuff. So to see them, their reactions and seeing it remodeled and brought back to life into something else is really fun.
You brought up that you will actually go to people's workplaces, you know, do short services. How do they order you guys, and how much notice should we give you?
So something like that, I would recommend 1 to 2 months notice.
Okay.
So I do have an online booking system to where I would reach out to the company, or if the company reached out to me, that I could then pass that on to them so they could reach out to their employees that could do an online booking service of some sort. So women that are, you know, going to a happy hour that night or something and need a blowout, guys who just need a fresh trim throughout the day, you know, it's a quick 30-minute service that people can just head out on their lunch break and get done.
That is fabulous. You do this for girls and guys.
Yes, absolutely.
Yeah, I think a lot of guys would not be expecting that. That's really awesome.
Yeah.
What kind of products do you guys offer?
So I use Kevin Murphy, which I really love. He's an Australian session stylist that actually started his own product line. All natural, really nice smells, works great, and it doesn't feel like you have a ton of stuff in your hair.
Right.
It's nice.
Right. Do you use that for the
girls and guys?
Yep.
All around.
Yeah, that's the thing. You don't want to feel like you have a whole bunch of stuff in your hair, do you not? See? Okay, you need to, you know, make sure that you smell like a man.
Absolutely.
Yes.
Absolutely.
What is your next event?
The next event we have coming up is we will be at
I know I'm not talking about, but it's like I'm
totally
stalking
blanking,
you guys.
I know,
I'm sorry, I'm totally stalking you guys. Do you guys
I have a special event coming up in 2 weeks. It's actually an on-site wedding party.
Uh-huh.
And then aside from that, it's mostly weddings, but I don't have any big events at the moment. But we do quite a few pop-up shops around town too. So we'll definitely be around.
You'll definitely be around, because
That's
the thing. We need that in our lives. Another thing, I do see that you guys have two stations here. You do have the bowl here. how many people can you accommodate in case somebody says, oh, I have a wedding party at 15?
So how we usually time that is, we look at it as a full day event. So mm-hmm. we like to pull up and kind of have a tailgating type atmosphere. So girls can kind of hang out, you know, we bring mimosas, we bring snacks, we do that whole thing. So we like to take the time, we like to place the bride in the middle, so we're not rushing at the very end to get the services completed. But yes, at that point, if there was 15 women, we would kind of have to have it as an all day event, but that just makes it more fun.
I agree, I completely agree. Everybody, the Clipper Salon is available for you. All you have to do is visit TheClipperMobileSalon.com. She has booking on the website, or call 314-265-6233. You guys make sure to stay tuned for more Fox 2 News 9 a.m. We're going to be still here in the Clipper Salon, getting all glammed up here on the 9 a.m. show.